Our Hiligaynon word for the day is dupa. Dupa. When we say dupa, that means the length of a man's outstretched arms from fingertip to fingertip. It also means a fathom, which is about 2 yards, or to stretch out one's arms, or to fully extend the arms, or to measure something with outstretched arms. Dupa. Let us have the following sample sentences using the Hiligaynon word dupa. Nagadupa siya. Nagadupa siya. That means he or she is stretching out his or her hand. Nagadupa siya. Magdupa ka or dupa ka. That means extend your arms fully. Magdupa ka or dupa ka. Gindupa niya ang kahoy. Gindupa niya ang kahoy. That means he measured the timber with outstretched arms. Gindupa niya ang kahoy. Dupha ang tapi kung daw ano ang iya sina nga kalaba. You can also say, dupaha ang tapi kung daw ano ang iya sina nga kalaba. That means measure the board with your outstretched arms to see how long it is. Dupha ang tapi kung daw ano ang iya sina nga kalaba. Nagdupa ang aton Ginoo sa krus or gindupahan sang aton Ginoo ang krus. That means our Lord stretched out his arms on the cross. Nagdupa ang aton Ginoo sa krus or gindupahan sang aton Ginoo ang krus. Duphi ako sing lima kadupa nga lubid. Or it can also be dupahi ako sing lima kadupa nga lubid. That means measure out for me 10 yards of string. Dupahi ako sing lima kadupa nga lubid. Idupa ako sining kalat. Idupa ako sining kalat. That means kindly measure for me this rope with your outstretched arms. Idupa ako sining kalat. And that is all about our Hiligaynon word for the day, dupa. If you learned something new from this video, please don't forget to click like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Moreover, you might also want to watch the next video on the screen. Maraming salamat, thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.